So, good morning guys. Another day, another weekend. And today's plan is that we are driving from Pune towards Mumbai. And somewhere after Lonavala, there is an area called Kachit or Kashit. Yeah? So I have an invitation for a barbecue lunch. And so we'll see something from the countryside. I'm also looking forward. And I will share with you the impressions. I really hope the tone is now a little bit better. I have actually, I've got a Rode, R-O-D-E, microphone. But then I realized it's too big, it doesn't fit in my helmet. Now I'm still using the old microphone, the Etude 001. And but there's always this crackling sound, which I really don't like. So, but I changed the settings. So let's see if the quality may be better. Okay, so we're driving through Pune again towards Mumbai, and we'll then somewhere go onto the highway. Actually driving out of Pune. I'm sure that the Pune bikers who are watching, they know the spot very well. And temperature is like in a 80 degree sauna, at least that is the felt temperature. And now I really hope that the traffic will reduce a little bit so that I can enjoy the corners. Yeah, and full stop. Okay. So for the Ninja riders, I have put it on the traction control on 2, yeah? So I have a feeling it gives me a little bit more control, though it slides a little bit, so I have a personal feeling that I get a little bit a better impression about the road and the traction. And of course, I have so far in the last 5,500 kilometers not even once used the power reduction button. Maybe when the Bonson comes, I don't know, but so far I did not feel any motivation to reduce the power. So now here we left the highway, and I just turned into this road over here. The quality is quite lousy actually, or let's say not really suitable for my bike, but it seems under construction, so if we have a little bit of luck, it's going to get better. Okay, so we have a little market over here in the middle of nowhere practically. Good afternoon. Actually, I don't know these fruits. Hi, good afternoon. Yeah, communication is a bit difficult for me. I should take the helmet down.
It's really, really hot. I'm sweating, it's crazy. Stop. There's maybe the... It should be now. Cleaner. Lens cleaning.
I'm surprised. primarily I'm taking this clip to see myself. So now it really goes into the countryside. Yeah, very small road. I just turned off from God knows what other road that was, but this road is now like sufficient for one vehicle. But biker's paradise, almost only bikers here, and very unexpectedly green over here. That's also nice. Excuse me, hello? What's happening here? What is happening here? A wedding or election or what is this? Good afternoon.
Huh?
Good afternoon. Is this an election or a wedding or what is it?
Shadi.
Ah, wedding, yeah? Okay, thank you. Okay, mystery is solved. They're celebrating a wedding over here. And what a nice river. Okay, so here we have to take a ride and it's going to be a real outdoor barbecue, I guess. And that also considering only that I have taken the right road. Okay, we'll see. So it says my destination is on the left. Yeah. Looks good. Okay. Reached.
Okay guys, this is the right place to be. Countryside swimming pool.
So who are these guys? Sammy, what are their names?
Gain is the one with the white
top. Okay, on the left.
But in the middle is Chanda.
Okay.
And over here, this little girl is Varsha.
Okay, and Kane is the newborn one?
Yeah.
Okay. What kind of stones do you find here?
Amethyst, emerald, quartzite, sometimes ruby, nickel and platinum.
Okay, fine. Thank you very much.
Gold.
So shall we search for them now?
No, this time the bear comes out.
Oh, okay.
Pets.
We have come for an evening walk. Sunset in Maharashtra. Barbecue preparation ongoing. So, good morning. The lunch break yesterday has been extended to the dinner barbecue also. Then I decided to stay the night after a couple of beers. And now it's 6 in the morning. The weather is fantastic, beautiful, a little bit cool. And now we are riding back. 19 degrees temperature, sun is rising, absolutely quiet. Even through the helmet I can hear the insect sounds. It's just beautiful. So I'm driving back the same route as yesterday, and since I really like that little village, we just see it again in the early morning what's happening here. Just some impressions. So, back on the Highway 48. Isn't that beautiful?